loose ball. A chance to play it in. Forward it goes. Dembele with a long pass. He could have been in, just needed a better final ball.
Barcelona just had to make the ball stick, but came up short.
Messi. And he's there to cut it out. Aimed low and direct.
What's Dembele?
It's on a plate.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
And it's Luis Suarez. Barcelona being made to look sloppy in possession here. Titi is going to read it and intercepts. Luis Suarez out wide to the right. Can he put it away? Should have put that one away.
Rakitic has reacted in utter shock here. For him, the keeper has pulled off the impossible. This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Busquets spreads it towards the left. Semedo comes to win it back.
Yeah, it's safe to say that they just need to manage this to secure the win now.
What's Dembele? Going through.
Barcelona have a simple task to find something sustained now and keep the pressure on.
Messi with a delicate ball.
Barcelona need to...
his watch and blows his whistle. Well, somehow they turned it round. Every ounce of energy, emotional, physical, mental is spent. That is some win. Thoughts on what we've just seen?
Oh, a tame first half when a turnaround wasn't looking good, and an excellent second when they found more than enough to do the job. Great comeback.
Many thanks to Jim, and with that, it is a very good night to you. So off we go then. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
Chilean Arturo Vidal. He has tremendous heart and desire about his game. But what I like best about him is his aggression. Every run, pass and tackle seems to mean a bit more to winners like him.
Yes, getting the best out of him will count for so much. Coutinho. Barcelona have it back and they can go again. Piqué, this is promising. Luis Suarez, Messi, chance to cross here. Up to meet it! He's there to make a great save.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Pass. Jordi Alba gets it out. Piqué.
Nelson Semedo.
Vidal. Now it's Rakitic. Ball's loose. Who's getting there?
Messi.
A real chance to break. Done very well to intervene.
Busquets spreads it towards the left.
That's beautiful, intricate passing. They are toying with their opponents.
Well, they know that their version of what they do is extremely good. I mean, it's a level of possession that leaves the opposition chasing shadows.
Jordi Alba. Titi does well to read it and intercepts. Suarez plays it out to the flank.
Nice touch. In comes the delivery. Well, that should be the keeper's.
Barcelona with it back again. And it's Messi.
He's not going to get that.
Ball's out. It'll be a throw in again. Crosses it in. Rakitic. Jordi Alba plays it forward. Now it's Messi. Vidal. The defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Deceptive, what quality.
Oh, it's lovely to see the art of disguise alive and well, but the keeper strayed into no man's land.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Forward it goes. Out wide to the right.
Chance to break.
He's got a... And Messi! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight. You've got to say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
Messi is the obvious danger man here, and yet he was afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for them.
Barcelona got themselves a two-goal cushion.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Rakitic.
Defenders on the back foot.
And it's Luis Suarez.
Barcelona really have been alive to interceptions and picking off any loose ball.
Messi! Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast.
Piqué.
Luis Suarez, out to the left it goes. Jordi Alba,
Semedo goes looking. Now it's Messi. Messi hits one! What about it? With half-time at hand, perfect timing.
The keeper deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
Well, it was important they didn't get ahead of themselves.
The first 45 minutes are up for a really good half of football. Three goals and just one separating them.
Well, it's still anyone's game, as both sides have shown they have goals in them. As for the next one, should it have...
Vidal has been caught there, it's a foul.
There could be trouble here.
Is keeping his cards in his pocket. Titi
tries to get it forward quickly.
Coutinho, Dembele.
Turns and goes back. No complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair.
A good challenge.
And that's clear cut. It's a free kick.
Semedo as well there. Alert. Aimed long and direct. Jordi Alba. Now it's Luis Suarez. Suarez plays it forward. Steered forward. It's Vidal. Rakitic. Suarez goes long. Now it's Messi. Messi. Lovely feet.
Oh, really good feet from him. Defending was physical, no nonsense,
and it had to be. Played into space out wide.
Goalkeeper's ball.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Rakitic. Vidal. That's been won straight back. Messi is being picked on here.
Yeah, and if they're going to try and stop him in this fashion, Peter, they're going to really test the referee's patience from here.
Well, they could break here.
It's the deep one in.
The shot's on! Sticks it away! Two to the good! They have breathing space!
Barcelona are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attack in heaven.
So the lead now is two.
The crowd are calling for this to be put to bed. There's little sympathy about.
It's a loose ball.
Well read, he sorted that out.
And Coutinho!
And somehow it stayed out. Messi. And it's been taken straight back. Semedo gets into the right position to intercept. Now it's Philippe Coutinho. Dembele plays it out to the wing.
Semedo. Oh, super tackles. They were outnumbered quickly. And under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Coutinho.
Peter, we can only applaud that quality of tackle in the circumstances. It was probably goal-saving.
That intervention was very necessary. He could have been in, just needed a better final ball.
That was just poor decision-making and a weak execution.
He's had a shot! And it's there! And the lead is three! It is surely done! He was never going to miss from there. So much to aim at.
Well, I think the keeper has every reason to nip into that defence for allowing him to get into such a good position.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. Barcelona blast themselves into a three-goal lead. He goes long. Well played, he saw that coming. Rakitic tried to play it through.
Rakitic clearly is miffed, having made the run and not get picked out.
And he's made certain that won't get through. Coutinho plays a clever pass. That was one quality pass away from being a very decent chance. Looked very promising.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
Dembele going for goal! And with the goal at his mercy, a dreadful miss. And the referee brings it to a close. A demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it.